Nearly 200 representatives from different ethnic groups were invited to experience a new high-speed railway, which is in trial operation in central China's Hunan province on Friday. The Zhangjiajie-Jishou-Waihua high-speed railway is 246 kilometers long. It cuts the travel time between Zhangjiajie and Waihua from 6 hours into 1.5 hours. Participants sang songs to celebrate the operation of the new railway.
能够销往更多的城市。